St. Patrick's Day is here. Get your green on. Boys and girls.